You have no accent. I'm not saying that's bad, but you know, you speaking very, you know, in that sense, eloquent. Okay. So where's the accent? You know, you understand what I'm saying?
So you want me to stop speaking about my real accent for y'all? So it exists. If I went to Monrovia, you know, you may not understand a word I said. If I were in my home with my parents, you wouldn't understand a word I said, possibly. Okay. But you know, you kind of, part of the learning experience and being adaptable, I think, which is a lesson that I try to use for all of us, because it's, I mean, when you have to adapt to where you are in life. Like, one of the things I learned by traveling around the world is that, you know, there are a lot of these things that you hold dear that maybe aren't, obviously your morals, stick to those. You don't want to change that. But there are a lot of other things that you can adapt. So I know some Liberians who on purpose say, you know, I'm speaking English and I don't care if they need to try to understand me. Now, you know, that might work for them, but it's not going to work. You know, I'm in the U.S., so it makes sense for me to try to transition. Now, I came here, you know, the day after I turned 18. Mm-hmm. So I obviously had, and I had been around the world a little bit, so I had more of an understanding that I needed to fit in. But that lesson, we're talking about accents today, that lesson applies to even our young people, right? You know, if you're going to go to the corporate, the common example, if you're going to go get a corporate job, you probably need to pull your pants up.
That's
and
right.
All of those things. You have to adapt. It doesn't make you less of a connected person. I still feel very Liberian. I, you know, we laugh at some Liberians who go home and speak like this instead of speaking like they normally would, because they act like they've forgotten how to be Liberian. You know, I'm not one of those. I'm down home, you know, Liberian, but I do realize that I have to be able to present for you guys to understand.